Are you ready for a great show? Yeah, some of you have been waiting a long time. And here he is, Atlantic recording star, the great Billy Cobham.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. as well as people, a K E F T.
Yeah.
They had me over yesterday. The people at KPFT had me over yesterday, Lawrence, and I got a shot at getting on the radio today with K101, and I wanted to thank those people over there.
Yeah.
It really helped. Music we've been playing, music from a new album that will be soon released on Atlantic, and it will be out around the 19th of November. And the album's called Total Eclipse, which is the next tune we're going to play, by the way. But the first piece that we played is called Solarization, and it's one of the longer pieces on the album. The piece after that was a tune called Red Baron, which is from my first album, which I guess everybody sort of knows. Tune after that was a tune called Shabazz, which is going to be released sometime soon. Now we're going to do a piece called Total Eclipse. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
And we haven't played since we got here. And it's called Bandits. And it's also on the new album. Since this is the last set of our stay here in Houston, I want to thank everybody for coming out. And, hopefully we'll be able to get back real soon, like after school lets in or something like that for the next semester, we'll come on by. We'd also like to ask of you a great favor, if you could, just something to keep in mind while you're here, and that is to try to help out the young women here that are taking care of you. I hate to dub them waitresses or whatever, because I feel they're much more than that, a little bit more human than that. They need the bread, because you know we all have to work for a living. So that's as much as I'll say about it. I hope that you keep that in mind. Now we're going to move right along with a thing called Lunarputians. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Can you just bear with us for a minute? We're going to play a ballad. It's called Heather. We'll just move around.
Oh, this is a good song. No, I don't think it's the song that I'm talking about.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.